Got the shunt put in now for the battery monitor system. Now I'm putting the knockout in for the battery shutoff switch. Alright, this is what I did for today. Still gotta pull the solar wires through the conduit, bring it in here, connect that, and then run all the wires for the lighting through the conduit and bring them in here, connect them to the bus bars from that charge controller on the right, and then redo the motion sensor lights and finish those off, and then we'll be done. So we're getting close. This is all hooked up now and working with the batteries and the inverter. So yeah, now we just need the solar to come in and charge it and keep it running, and then hook up all the motion sensor lights. I'm eliminating this lead acid battery I've had for a while, and it's hooked up to a separate 100 watt panel, and it was running on that Renogy controller. Just battery's getting kind of old now. It still works fine, but I could use the extra solar to charge these batteries, so I'm just gonna have two charge controllers running, charging these batteries. Do have doors for it, but I'm waiting till I'm all done to put those on.